Okay, Joanna, take a look at this. Our operative inside Area 51 was able to get this out to us. This is your entry point, a deserted helipad on the edge of the base. The lift down to the hangars and the rendezvous point is beyond that wall. Watch out for these guards. Here is the communications antenna. Attach a comms rider bug so we can talk to you when you're inside the base. Again, watch out for hostiles.
Oh my god.
Here is our friend. He appears to be physically unhurt, though he hasn't regained consciousness yet. By the look of it, the surgeons are almost done with their preliminary tests and will begin dissection soon.
But who was...
Any questions? No. Good. Away you go to the hangar.
Agent Dark, mission log, 10:28 hours. Against my better judgment, I'm about to enter Area 51.
Holy...
Thank you.
mine!
Agent Dark, over here.
There you are. I was beginning to wonder if...
If what?
If you'd been discovered yet. And frankly, if this is how you work, I'm amazed that you lasted longer than 5 minutes.
I was tidying up one of your loose ends.
My loose ends?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you wanted him to shoot you. I can call in some more guards if you like.
Okay, forget about it. I'm going to let the Institute know we've made contact.
The problem you have is that there is no way to sneak into the research section. The only way in available to you is a weak section of wall I've marked in the room beyond the stores. It can be destroyed with explosives.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me. Where are these explosives?
In that crate.
cute. Very cute.
By the way, the stores are crawling with guards. It may go against your nature, but try sneaking through rather than blasting everything.
Certainly. Any other pearls of wisdom?
That crate.
Yes.
It really doesn't like being shot.
Great. Now if I can just fight the urge to report him to base security.
That's not Harry, it's an intruder! My gun!
Oh my god!
Open fire!
There's someone here!
Up and step away from the alien. Don't make me tell you again, Doctor, and turn that laser off.
What the hell do you think you're doing? This is supposed to be a sealed room. Don't you know anything about autopsy procedures?
I don't care much for procedures.
Director Easton will hear about this, young lady. You can't take that! It's government property! This is intolerable. It's unprofessional. Let's see how that overconfident thief deals with our gas defense system. She'll think twice before messing with me again.
What's that noise? Can't be. Gas!
No! That wasn't meant to happen!
You idiot! We'd better get out of here.
When you get there. Good luck.
Confirmed.
Good work, Joe. We need to meet up. They're getting suspicious of me. Use the maintenance hatch I've opened in one of the containment labs. Hurry!
Understood. Time to hook up with Jonathan. Before he gets into any more trouble.
Joanna, over here. We need to get back to our friend.
Come on. I'm alive! I thought I'd be chopped up like the others by now. You're from the Institute, aren't you? I recognize you from before. You helped me. Thank you.
You speak our language?
Watch her, she's sharp.
What's wrong?
I have a headache. And with a head this big, that's no joke.
Can you walk? We must leave before they get organized and hunt us down.
I think so. What's your name?
I'm Agent Dark. Or Joanna, if you'd prefer.
Well, Joanna, I'm Protector One. But you can call me Elvis.
You're the only one who can fly it, Elvis, so get in!
One of us will have to stay behind and open the hangar doors.
But we can't leave you behind. There must be a way out of here.
I'll get out on that hover bike. Now cover me while I open the doors.
Jonathan, go with Elvis. I'll see to the consoles. Position. I can see the main entrance to the base, and I can just make out the cable car arrival point.
Excellent, Joanna. That cable car is your way in. Our observer at the lower terminus has spotted a member of the flight crew boarding a minute ago. She is being escorted by airbase troops. I don't have to remind you that
they're probably innocent of any involvement in Trent's little scheme. They can't shoot at them, even if they shoot at me. What about the NSA agents?
I don't know how far the conspiracy has spread through the NSA, but I'm willing to bet that the men Trent has around him here are loyal to him and his plan. You have to get the evidence of Trent's betrayal onto Air Force One and show it to the President.
Yes, and protect him from his abductors. Do you have any idea what Trent's plan might be yet? What about those blonde guys?
Only vague suspicions, and I won't distract you with those. Good luck. Carrington out.
Good afternoon.
Hey.
Okay, you know the way from here.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi there.
Hiya.
You shouldn't have come here, girl! Secure the perimeter!
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Have you thought any more about that proposal I gave you, sir?
My answer remains the same. I'm sorry, Trent, but no. I won't loan the Pelagic 2 to Datadyne. Now please, can we move on to other matters?
But this is a golden opportunity to show that America has faith in its industries and will back them.
Damn it, man. I say no, and I mean no. I'm not going to change my mind on this. I need my advisors to be unbiased. And recently you've not been giving me the impartiality I require. Let it go, and we'll say no more. This is your last chance.
As you wish, sir. last chance? You fool. That was yours. What are you doing with that gun?
Hey, that's dangerous!
Thanks.
Hiya.
Hey, what's up?
Hello.
How's things?
The president's room is on this level, Joanna.
Steve. Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now? What the hell was that?
We have to get you to the escape pod. Follow me.
You sure this is the way to the escape pod?
The president's room is on this level, Joanna.
Understood.
Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a... a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now? What the hell was that?
We have to get you to the escape pod. Follow me.
Thank you. Hi, how are you?
Hello.
How's things?
Hi.
Hi there.
Hey.
Hey there.
Hi. Danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now? Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now? What the hell was that?
We have to get you to the escape pod. Follow me.
Hey!
Why are they shooting at me? Shooting at me.
Elvis! Elvis! I can't detach that tube from the fuselage. Can you take it out?
Piece of cake, Joanna. What's this?
What? Will you stop playing around and shoot?
Out of options. Joanne, brace yourself for impact.
Agent Doc, please report.
Oh.
Perfect Doc, come in.
Agent Doc, reporting in.
Agent Doc, please reply.
Something's jamming my transmissions. It's coming from that other craft. I'd better find the jamming device and check that Elvis is okay. Not forgetting the president, of course.
Thank you.
the escape pod.
Thank you.
How are you feeling, Mr. President?
Better now, young lady. Today, I think, will take a while for me to get over. I can't believe Easton would do such a thing. I knew he was ambitious, yes, but this...
Just one thing, sir. What is the Pelagic II that Trent wanted so badly?
It's a U.S. government deep-sea research vessel. One of a kind. The only ship that can conduct a full-scale diving operation at extreme depth. Trent wanted me to loan it to the Datadyne Corporation, but I refused.
Trent has a lot to answer for, but I don't think we'll find him now.
You have failed, Easton. You are a flawed device, and we need you no longer.
Just try it, you Scandinavian freak!